So, number one, with a bullet, this one got more votes than the number two, which we just played Wicked Game. Double the votes. Double the votes. It was a landslide victory. Landslide. Landslide. I'll put Landslide on the list for next week. Fleetwood Mac Landslide. That's a cracking song. So, to reveal... Gang's all here. Number one, Sugar, Shiver Me Timbers. Didn't even notice that it fell off. Amazing, incredible, incredible special effects from Industrial Light and Magic. George Lucas, everybody there at the team, thanks for sending me all this amazing, amazing stuff again this week. It really is fantastic. Number one is The Last Time by Taylor Swift and me, I guess. This is the first time I've played this song solo. It is a... I guess it's a strange-ish one to play solo because it's a duet in a very real sense. You know, it is about a back and forth conversation. But I'm going to do it by myself. Obviously, there is no one else here apart from George Lucas. He's very shy. So I'm going to give it a blast. Yes, myself, Taylor, myself and Jackknife Lee wrote this together, was it 2014? Or was it before that? Or was it 2013? Maybe 5 or 6 years ago. And it was really fun. I have to remember how to play it. Myself at your door, just like all those times before. I'm not sure how I got there, all roads they lead me here. I imagine you were home in your room all alone, and you open your eyes into mine, and everything feels better. Apology, but I was there to watch you leave, and all the times I let you in just for you to go again, disappear when you come back, and everything is better. And right before your eyes, I'm making. You this. is the last time I tip. Excuse me. This is the last time you tell me I've got it wrong. This is the last time I say it's been you all along. This is the last time I let you in my door. This is the last time I won't hurt you anymore. This is the last time I'm asking you this. Time I'm asking you this. Time I'm asking you this.